Toonies for Tummies. Thank you, Michelle. We're at Dr. Norman Bethune CI in Toronto, one of several Ontario schools taking part in Toonies for Tummies, a student nutrition campaign. So Donna Ho, you're one of the student agents of change, helping the Grocery Foundation engage fellow youth around student nutrition. What has your school been up to?
Our school will be hosting a fundraiser, which is screening a movie, and we're also selling nutritional snacks. Students are sharing their thoughts on the importance of student nutrition and spotlighting how hunger really undermines a student's potential.
So many benefits to student nutrition programs.
Yes, there are many positive impacts, improving academics, behaviors, and graduation rates across the province.
And the Grocery Foundation, they really want to hear from you.
Yes, they've invited us to lend our voice to the issue.
Okay, so to make a donation, just visit your local grocery store or head to toonies4tummies.ca. A toonie makes a huge impact. Thank you, Sedona. Mm-hmm.